we want to understand your take on it, Flora, because you've been in the industry. Do you see these as damaging for women, or is it a problem?
No, I think that speaks for itself, that, you know, much as the men want to believe that it's a patriarchal society, if we are the ones selling from kachcha to aeroplane, we are the ones who rule. So, so unko sochne do jo wo sochte hain, they are allowed. I think women are smart because we let them believe what they want to. And yet we are the ones who should be walking happily to the bank, because selling everything under the sun is only our forte.
I love the way you're flipping this. This is amazing. क्योंकि हमेशा नारी मोर्चा वाली फीलिंग आती है, नहीं औरतें सब बेच रही है, कंट्री नाम चूस रही है, बट राइट सब कर रहे हैं, यू नो, सो दैट इज समथिंग अमेजिंग. ऑल्सो बिफोर वी कम टू अ स्टूडेंट्स क्वेश्चन, आई वांट आस्क यू, डन साउथ इंडियन फिल्म्स?
यार
साउथ इंडियन फिल्म में दो चीजें होती है, एक तो आधी उम्र की लड़कियां अपने ग्रैंडफादर के एज के बंदों के साथ रोमांस करती है अक्सर. आई वांट टू आस्क यू, what has that experience has been and what is your take on it? Yaar matlab buddha hota hi nahi hai hero yahan pe, bechari ek age ke baad to behan ya maa ka role hi hota hai yaar Flora. So you know, especially in South Indian films,
yes
we are not aging.
Yeah
we want to know your take and the masala behind it.
Main to ye bolti pata hai kaun si coconut chutney mein kaun sa masala dalta hai, I want to know that. Because you're right, you know, and I think robo, I mean, Rajini sir to gets younger with every film, yaar. So don't know what to say. But I wouldn't call it a problem, because when I joined the industry, I was just out of school and all my heroes were twice my age. But the good part was that because they were twice the age, they had, you know, kind of started young and taken time to build a career. So they were like ruling, they were the leading heroes. So I was not complaining. I'm getting a chance to work with, you know, people who say, oh, he's a star, oh, he's a star. And you don't become star, you do become star overnight. But then us time ka thoda different tha, ki you were like, you know, there is a one film star, and then they were aajkal star sons, daughters zyada hai, us time aisa kuch zyada scene nahi tha. So people really became stars on their own merit when they said ye aadmi star hai, matlab unhone bahut sari filmein ki hain. And he has quite a few hits to their credit. And also, I feel when I had joined, na, to jitni bhi ladkiyan aati thi, ladkiyon ki thodi kami thi industry mein. And all of us got one film, if it did reasonably well also, they didn't send you back. You did 5, 6, 7 Hello. Films and kuch na kuch to hit ho jayega. Aisa chalta tha. Aajkal thoda sa scene change hai, where I think girls come and there's so many people flocking into Mumbai. So that's understandable. But yeah, I had no issues with heroes twice as yeah. My starting mein mujhe problem hui thi that I could not make friends with them, because kya baat karu na,
generation gap,
generation gap, language problem. But no complaints, given the kind of person I was always a shy kid in school. So mujhe I didn't need to break any ice with anybody. There was no connection. They understood it. I was fine with it. We just worked remarkably well.
That's so cute. And in fact, there's an observation by one of my students called Vachana. Usne kaha, kya hai Tamil film, Hindi film mein bhi Shah Rukh Khan abhi bhi 28-year boy hit play karta rehta hai. So,
yes.
I agree. It is all over. So I'm just juggling back and forth as I'm taking questions. Flora, you have said so many times you are a shy kid. You said you were plump and stuff.
Yes.
Then kya hua yaar? How did you get into films? What drove you into this whole thing? And you're an army kid, no?
If I'm yes.
Yeah. So how did you get into acting?
So you know, after I was in Delhi studying for my boards. Board exam khatam hue, and then my father was posted in Calcutta. So we moved from Delhi to Calcutta, and I had nothing to do. We were just waiting for the board results. And Calcutta had that time, you know, cable, I think, tha, but people were not like glued to internet like how now we are in the lockdown. There were a lot of other curricular things, a lot of fashion shows, beauty pageants that used to happen, tambola, a lot of extracurricular that used to happen. So Calcutta that time had a lot of small clubs, cricket club, army club and all that. So they started having this, they were having these fashion shows, come beauty pageants. And one of the aunties in my father's unit, she told my mom ki, you know, wahan pe ek ye ho raha hai beauty contest, isko participate kara. I said, have you seen me? Like, look at me, okay? And I was fat and I had pimples because we used to eat all junk, you know. Dealing with teenage issues. Then, they forced me to participate in this one beauty pageant. And I was the minute I walked on stage, I remember, except for my dad and, you know, one uncle from the unit who was sitting in the crowd going, yay! Everybody was quiet. I said, shit. I walked with my, you know, my name on a placard, and I walked and said, I'm Floresceni, and out. Nobody called me after that. Then, ek aur club mein beauty contest ho raha. So these girls go, chal, wahan pe contest ho raha hai, wahan pe let's, you know, make you participate. I said, excuse me, haven't I been insulted enough that you want me to? He said, no, no. So basically, it started off as entertainment for my mom and that auntie, because they had nothing to do. So they said, iske upar. But so they put me on a diet. They started preparing me for question answers. They didn't give up on me. So initially, 2, 3, 4 contests, I was nowhere, you know. But during this time, I lost weight. My skin got clearer because I was eating healthier fruits, vegetables. Jo kabhi school mein the, to, you know, khate hi nahi the. And I was also prepared for my question answers. After the fourth contest, I think from the fifth contest onwards, I came to the top 10 where I could answer. And being Calcutta, I think the only advantage I had over, you know, the other girls was that I could answer very well, also because I was rehearsed and practiced. So I remember uske baad I had no problems. I won quite a few contests in Calcutta. Then we came to Delhi because I wanted to never leave Delhi. Delhi was like mere dost. So I joined the correspondence BCom. Mm-hmm. And Delhi and Bombay have the biggest army clubs. Mm-hmm. So it was in the Delhi club that May Queen contest ho raha tha. I participated in that. I was the first runners-up. And that is where somebody asked me. By that time, too, I had changed quite a bit. Somebody asked me, ki, would you like to do a film? So my father said, if you want to do it, go to Bombay, do a course, then get into it.
Achha.
He was not sure. He said, dekhenge, ye hobby hai, padhai nahi chhodna. Haan. So we came to Bombay, me and mama. We started, I joined Namit Kishore Kapoor ka acting course. It was a 4-month course. I was into my second month where I got my first Telugu film. Because the hero of my first film was the ex-student of Namit sir, and they were looking for a fresh face. Unko mila nahi, to usne suggest kiya ki aap acting jo school hai mera, wahan pe kyun nahi dekhte ho? They came. Again, my weight played an advantage because even though I had lost weight, so imagine, I'm saying, even though I had lost weight, I was healthy. And I had that baby fat, you know, which wouldn't go. So I got selected for the Telugu film because of that.
Of that.
It was my
I was going to ask you that. Yeah. Yes.
It was my blessing.
Yeah.
Because they said, humko to aise hi ladkiyan pasand hai. I said, main aise hi faltu mein dieting kar rahi hu, you know.
Haan, humko south mein aise hi pasand hai.
So south, then one film ke baad there was no looking back. From the second film actually onwards, there was no looking back.
Oh, basically.
I've enjoyed my journey in south a lot. I miss south.
Which is the last South Indian film you did? Matlab, abhi, or anything in the offing? Abhi kuch hai projects that...
Nahi, abhi to nothing. But the last film that I did was called Akasham Lo Sagam. It's a Telugu film. Kitne saal? Usko bhi 4-5 saal to ho gaye.
Achha.
Yeah.
Achha. And one quick question before I go to a very interesting question that the students are asking. Yaar, ye dubbing kaise karte ho? Because when you are, say, doing a scene with somebody, you're speaking in Telugu and you don't know the language, right? तो कैसे बोलते हो जैसे फ्लोरा यू आर वेरी ब्यूटीफुल इफ यू हैव टू से दैट यू विल जस्ट मूव योर लिप हाउ विल दे डब इट देन मतलब कैसे करोगे
तो माय डायरेक्टर्स वर वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट कि तेलुगु में ही बात करना है एबीसीडी नहीं चलेगा स्टार्टिंग में आई रिमेम्बर फर्स्ट फिल्म दे कॉल्ड अस टू हैदराबाद अ फ्यू मंथ लाइक अ मंथ बिफोर द शूट स्टार्टेड दे सेड यू स्टे हियर हम आपको ना पूरा वी विल ट्रेन यू So they would send somebody to teach Telugu. Usse pehle they gave me this Rapidex, not English speaking, but Telugu to Hindi in 30 days. It was such a useless book because, you know, they would just give me the book, tell me, isko aise pronounce karte hain, and they would leave. So I would write it down, but if I misspelled it during the day, I would learn it wrong.
Correct.
So I said, this is not happening. And I learned Telugu while I was doing my dialogue. So I told them, I said, don't read the book. You know, there's so many things that are not important. Just give me the dialogues. Teach me the dialogues. And dialogues mein kya hota tha? Because I was a very good student and I used to ratta maro everything.
Achha.
So they would give me dialogues one day before. And I would mug it up in the night. And in the middle of the night, I would get up. Oh my God, iske baad kya hai? And my mom would say, you know, please soja. You will forget everything. So next day morning, if I'm on set and the director changes any one line or word, because I don't, you see, it's not my language. I have memorized it. I write, you're getting it. So I told them, I said, this is not working out. You, it's too much stress for me. So morning when I come, you give me the dialogues. So initially, 2-3 films, it was a torture. Literally, I used to cry myself to work because to match the expression with the lip sync, with the, you know, the meaning, I have to, like, to express, I have to know what I'm speaking in a different language. So it took me some time. So the smaller words, maybe I had a knack for languages, which I didn't know. I picked up the chota-chota sentences faster. The bada wala dialogues, I used to make one assistant director, you know, ki jo saath mein revise karte hain, and he would prompt me. So he would start speaking the dialogue, and I would pick it up. So I would speak like a second after him because somebody else used to actually dub for us. तो बहुत मतलब तोड़ ऐसा होता था कि कौन सा हम यू नो वो क्या हिंदी में वर्ड है वी मेक ओह गॉड आई एम नॉट गेटिंग द वर्ड देयर इज अ हिंदी वर्ड फॉर इट व्हाट इंडियंस डू व्हाट ऑल ऑफ अस डू
जुगाड़ इट्स
जुगाड़ सी
एक खत्री परमाश टू यू यू नो आई टेल यू व्हाई फ्लोरा आई हैव वर्क्ड विद मणिरत्नम इन टू फिल्म्स एज़ वन ऑफ द कंट्रीब्यूटर ना इनसिग्निफिकेंट हेल्प्स तो वहां पे एक गोरी आई थी एंड इट वाज अमेजिंग क्योंकि वो स्पेनिश में बड़ा बोल रही है एंड व्हेन आई सॉ इट ऑन स्क्रीन आई लाइक ओह माय गॉड शी इज स्पीकिंग तमिल आई यू नो सो इट वाज ग्रेट एंड आई वाज ऑलवेज क्यूरियस अबाउट दिस आई एम गोना टेक अ क्विक स्टूडेंट्स क्वेश्चन विद दिस Ma'am, do you think, very nice question, cinema in India is responsible for the unrealistic beauty standards set for people to achieve? My God.
Well, not cinema in particular. I think, ye jo humne ads ki baat kiya ki women can sell from anything, you know, anything to anything. Well, to get, that's the basic, you know, sense or logic behind advertisement. You have to, if I don't attract someone with my beauty or, you know, the whole, actually before the product, it is a face, you know, I would probably have Chyawanprash because Amitabh Bachchan is having Chyawanprash,
right?
There are so many kids who see Ranbir Kapoor's, wo Ranbir Singh wala toothpaste chahiye humko. So it is the face and, that is what attracts us. So I think the entire business of advertising, not just movies. Movies, mein, we don't sell so anything. Yaar. We just, matlab, abhi toh main kya bolun? There are so many stories you can't really say. Wo kaun si Bala aayi thi where the actress played a dark girl. Bhumi Pednekar played a dark girl, right? So I don't think aisa kuch hai, stories pe depend karta hai. But then again, even the makeup industry works on making your actors, and again, if you are in this industry, you have, it's your job to look good. कुछ वो director जब वो monitor पे बैठते हैं ना वो ये बोलते हैं मेरा frame है मेरे frame में सबको ये अच्छे दिखने चाहिए. Even gangsters live in palaces. नहीं gangsters तो palaces में ही रहते हैं. But
आजकल रहते हैं. But
so there's so I think movies वैसे भी for those who understand cinema know that it's a make believe and khair makeup se to aap kisi ko bhi sundar bana sakte hain
just adding to the question Flora have you ever felt the pressure on yourself here ki yaar main thoda bhi moti nahi dikh sakti hu I can't afford to you know I'm just asking just sliding a little but kabhi khud pe hua hai yaar ye ki because this is your line this is your industry there are many things that you can't indulge in possibly is that
food. So yes, I've been through that phase where मैं अरे मैं खाऊंगी तो मोटी हो जाऊंगी. Plus I have a mother who's very conscious about my diet. मोटी हो जाऊंगी. Also because when you're a fat kid, एक वो आपके दिमाग में वो बीज रह जाता है. And then you know your genes, ki it is very easy for you to put on weight, so you have to watch it. But over time, I think to me, like when in Dhanak, I played a highway robber, a tribal girl, you know. So I loved the experiment. In Stri, so they made me so ugly. So beauty has never been the driving force to accept any offer. And Gandhi Baat, I was conscious about my body, and they told me also to lose weight initially. And I don't think I was at my thinnest, but it just looked good on screen. So now people tell me, please go back to that weight because it looked good. So pressure thoda sa rehta hai also, because if you really put on weight, you don't know. For some people, they're blessed, you know, with that weight. They're rose for them. But depends. Mainstream, I think, still caters to one particular, like,
body
type. That is the whole.
That's a very interesting question, because you brought up Gandhi Baat. It's come from a student, and woh bachchi jo hai thoda mujhe privately bol rahi hai main puchu ya nahi, mujhe dar lag raha hai. But I'll still give it a shot. Flora, I'll leave it to you. If you feel like taking it, if you do not, just say no. It's perfectly okay.
Okay.
Saying that she's seen Gandhi Baat, and you're shot in Gandhi Baat as a lesbian girl.
Yes.
As a partner, was it awkward, and how did you do that shot? Because, you know, we have LGBTQI studies in our college, and we believe equality, you know. So, Flora, how was it for you? Woh dar dar ke pooch rahi hai mujhe.
Okay, I'm going to record this answer because I need to show this to my director. Yeah, there you go. I need to show this to my director. No, Sachin Mohite.
Sachin, yeah.
He has done such a fab job with Gandhi Baat. You know, and I'm so proud. If you see Gandhi Baat, that lesbian scene, it's such, you know, because mera jo medium hai na, it's a director's medium. They can make magic out of nothing at all.
Correct.
And I think he was so clever with this scene, because what he did was he took, you know, we are two girls who, before the lesbian scene actually takes off, there is a lot of emotions. We fight, we cry in that one scene. There's a graph to that scene. And then it comes to, we kind of submitting, you know, the love we are not getting from our men, we kind of give in to each other. But in that scene, we both are wearing complete clothes. We have not taken off a stitch. And people don't notice that. What happened in that scene was, the minute we came close to each other, we kissed each other, and we felt each other. So the two of us were both the actresses were quite nervous before the shot. But when we spoke, we said, listen, I have the same body parts that you have. This is a job. This is a story. The sooner we do it well, the first time, we won't have to repeat it again and again. So let's just, you know, high five, girl power. Let's do it.
Go for it. Yeah.
And people don't know that our director was on the mic throughout the scene. They hear music. They see the lights. We saw nothing. We just saw each other, and we could only hear a director. Abhi ye karo, abhi wo karo, abhi wo karo. Cut. Okay. And you know, it was. And he took only, I think there was one shot and one small cutaway that you shoot. That's it. And we still can't get it. So the minute he said cut, ho gaya, we said, what the hell? That's it. He says, yeah, that's it. There were two cameras on set, and we never saw our director in eyeline. We could only hear him. So when people talk about this scene, I feel so proud, because he, being motion pictures, he cheated with sound. If you see, the minute that, you know, we get close to each other, the music changes.
Yeah.
And the light also, there's something with the lights that has happened in that scene. It just became so beautiful. But none of us, both of us have our complete clothes on. And, you know, we were very clear. Okay, listen, we both had the same body parts. So it's okay. It's, you know, it's fine. We can do this. We were stressed, but I think it's hats off to the team for making us so comfortable. And all credit goes to our director, Sachin Mohite, for really making us comfortable and giving us a story which allowed us to, you know, like the fact that LGBT ke saath, you know, the story will always come up. And this has been one of their hit stories. I think I had no words. I loved Gandhi Baat, and if I could, I'd do it all over again.
In fact, I had a question to ask you. Gandhi Baat or Kyon Ki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi, but you've already answered that.
Gandhi Baat, any day, every day.
Though I love the sarcasm on the title, Gandhi Baat, because, you know, in our country, we are full of contradictions and bahut regressive hai. So people chup-chup ke dekhenge, you know.
Yes.
But they watch it. Because I personally think Balaji production has seen the same worship for Gandhi Baat that it has seen for Kyon Ki. You know, matlab,
more than that. I'm shocked.
So that's brilliant. So other than that, so there's one question which we'll come to a little later. They are asking about nepotism. You already said ke logo ke bacche ghoomne hain aajkal stars ke. Has that affected you, yaar? Matlab.
So I have a friend who, you know, we were sitting in this sort of a group discussion, and there was this question that was thrown to us. I'm repeating his answer because I think I loved it and I'm going to repeat it for the rest of my life. He said, yaar, tu tension mat le, theek hai? Tere ghar mein, tere FD hai kya bank mein? He said, nahin. Toh jab tak tere FD nahi banta hai na, tu kaam kar. ठीक है तू काम कर तेरे को जो काम मिलता है तू काम कर जब तेरा एफडी बन जाएगा ना तब तू डिसाइड करके तेरे को कौन सा काम करना है कौन सा छोड़ना है तब तक तू नेपोटिज्म वाले चक्कर में मत पड़ बाकी अगर नेपोटिज्म की बात ही करनी है तो बी यू नो फील प्राउड ऑफ द फैक्ट कि नेपोटिज्म का जो इशू है दैट इज ओनली इन द टॉप 10% एक फिल्म में या एक वेब सीरीज में कितने लोग जुड़ते हैं उसका जो 10% है वो ही नेपोटिज्म यू नो दे आर स्टार सन्स और डॉटर्स But the rest, all of us, we are not from the industry. We are outsiders. And there is enough work for all of us. So be proud that you are, you know, you have that 90% to yourself. So why are we bothering about unka 10%? Unko aapas mein jagadne do, you know, they have more battles to fight than we.
I'm absolutely falling in love with you because you're flipping it and giving us such beautiful, you know, I can see my students agree because all those kids who think nepotism is a reason why you shouldn't try. That was your answer. Go for it.
Yeah.
Okay, before I take a next serious question, my question, Ram Rahim, how was it working with Gurmeet Ram Rahim and matlab mujhe bolne nahi aasi aa rahi hai, but
it was a very different experience. I think South ke baad jab maine Guruji ki film ki, to it was like, yaar, it was a totally different experience. So how, you know, in South you have this People are punctual. आपको 2 बजे पहुंचना था 2 बजे right? The biggest of heroes का. Here ऐसा कोई scene नहीं था. So morning 5-6 o'clock we used to get up, we used to get ready. क्योंकि nobody could give a call time to Guruji. So whatever time he would come on set, we had to be ready. They'd just call up, चलो आ जाओ shot देने. But he used to come on time. There was no problem with that. They were, you know, mobiles we were not allowed. So we have not even a single picture of our shoot and the experience because mobiles were not allowed. On set, there were mobile jammers everywhere because of high security given to him. And it was unique. That's all I'll say. You know, we've seen people, they were real people. A junior artist nahi the us film mein. Jitna bhi aap cast, crowd dekhte ho. Be it the stadium, the cricket stadium that got filled. And for three days, people would just sit because Guruji said ki aaj hum climax shoot kar rahe hain raat ko. So evening 7 o'clock, they used to come till morning 6 o'clock. They used to sit. I don't know when they went for toilet, when they went for food, what you saw. And also, pata hai, jab wo cricket stadium jo bhar gaya tha, it was like beech mein of the shots, Guruji used to sing a song. So they said ki yahan pe ye nights hoti hain where he entertains his people and like an Enrique giving his show, right? And the only difference is Enrique when he gives a show, there's so many people, such a big crowd, and they are unruly. They hoot, they scream. Here it is a similar crowd because I've never seen a cricket stadium full of people. Yeah, even niche jahan pe khelte hain wahan pe bhi log khade hote the. But the minute he'd say, shant ho jao, brain drop, silence. I was like, that's magic. So I don't know what it was. He has some, you know, they do, unko mante bahut hai wahan pe. But it was an experience in itself.
So is there anything you regret about doing? Because after that, the whole scandal of Ram Rahim and you know.
So, you know, scandals, I think being in this industry, we're so used to scandals. You work with one actor, kal ko uska itna bada scandal ab sun lo. Me Too mein waise bhi itne bade bade logon ka humne scandal sun liya jinko hum milte the. So I think scandals don't affect us as long as we are paid and we are safe. That's all that matters. And we were paid very well for our job. So I have memories of that shoot. And yeah, the money was good.
Fair enough, yaar. Paise to milane. Also, you brought in Me Too. Me Too came as a wave in India. It got popular also because of film industry, you know, from Nana Patekar's to Hamare Sabke Chahite Babuji, Alok Nath.
Yes.
You know, I mean, scandalous revelations. So, I wanted to know your take on the whole thing because, Flora, you've talked about Me Too in a few interviews for the press, you know. So, I just want to understand that what happened then because what Tanushree Dutta did and it was introduced. How true is it, yaar? Matlab, I'm not trying to judge her. I'm sure it must be happening. I'm just saying, phir ye mar kyun gaya? Ye pura jo start hua tha.
Oh, well, I don't know. I think that was, it was, you know, bahut time se, jaise wo volcano nahi hota, bahut time se niche, aisa, the pressure is building up, but finally one day it erupts. I think it was that because not just our industry, if you hear of so many people abroad also, Kevin Spacey, so many of them that were exploiting people, being in power, and that I think comes with power. When you are in power, you tend to exploit people who are, lesser than you or who you think you can take advantage. I don't know, something goes wrong with success. Some people can't handle it. But this was something that was needed. And now I tell a lot of, log jo mujhse pehle poochte the, yaar, ye tumhari industry aisi hai, waisi hai. I proudly say, there was a time I could not answer that because I used to say, yaar, achhe bure log har jagah hai, wo har jagah hai, aaj bhi. You have to decide how you want to take yourself, which route you want to take. I have, kuch bhi achha bura nahi, as long as you can sleep with yourself peacefully at night, that is it. Wo hi achhe bure ki sense hai. Or it was required because now when I talk about the industry, I say it is so safe because people are scared. Wo hi humko chahiye tha ki log dare, and that is what Me Too did. And I'm sure jo aage ladkiyan aayenge, because agar aaj tak itne saalon se film industry hai, people were exploited, nobody spoke up. Our generation took it on to them that, listen, enough. We spoke. We spoke for them and we spoke for the ones who are going to come. So we kind of laid the foundation. We shook up the system a bit. So jo ab aayenge, they know ki, okay, women before us have voiced their problems. And social media, pehle to wo bhi nahi tha na bichariyon ke paas, how to talk and people wouldn't believe you. You were out of work. All of that has happened. And today, I think social media, you know, there were people who went out and said, women and men included, they pointed fingers at the girls who were speaking out in the Me Too thing and they said, yahan kyun bol rahe hain? Police mein complain kyun nahi karte hain? Court kyun nahi jaate hain? First of all, exploitation at a workplace is very difficult to prove. We don't go around with cameras in our hand ki, you know, proof kahan se laayenge. So hats off to the women who came out and spoke. When you go to court mein har cheez proof pe chalti hai. Aap ye proof kar nahi paoge. There are only two people in that room who would know ki what happened. And I feel ki when you go to court, jitne bhi, you know, it works on a predator and victim thing.
Absolutely.
So only a person in power would, I would not mess with another person in power. I will not try to exploit them because I know they will fight back and I'll be left nowhere. I will always choose a weaker person. So that weaker person may not have money to fight a legal battle, and they would just choose to keep quiet. And I said, they don't understand that legal system apna waise bhi bahut slow hai. So these women who have come out and even chosen to speak on social media and said, badnaami to hoegi. Okay, but main court nahi ja sakti yaar, mere paas abhi. So, if I keep quiet, I'm allowing it. So like there's a saying, ki there is more crime in this world because not because there are many bad people, but because the good people who are in millions, they choose to not to speak.
Yeah, absolutely.
And our legal system is very bad. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I think har cheez ke liye, now everybody has a mobile, you are connected. Mm-hmm. Kuch bhi bura hota hai, कोर्ट शुड बी इन द लास्ट ऑप्शन बिकॉज इट हैज खर्चा इट हैज प्लस द सामने वाला इफ आई एम इन पावर आई विल गेट द बेस्ट ऑफ लॉयर्स आई विल एंड माय लॉयर्स जॉब इज टू प्रूव दैट माय लाइज इज आल्सो टू द ट्रूथ सो दैट I have been through lawyers and I say ki yaar it's pointless it goes on for years you're tired and then you say chodo so better is online just and people are scared that's the best thing that need to do today so aage any girl walks into any office ek insaan kuch bhi karne se pehle 100 baar sochega oh my god what if she puts it on social media
correct
I think yeah
no but I'm glad because you know power har jagah hota hai yaar yes. teacher student ko colleague ho, male, female ho, you know, and it's yes. as you said, the power is in your hand. Rather than playing PUBG, guys, use this for something useful, which is very important. Flora, which is your dream role, yaar? Jo karne ka, you know, it could have been a character done already, that you are like, yaar, you know, ye mujhe karna hai, or whatever, you know, ki Akash, yaar, ye. Anything like that?
I would have loved to do DDLJ.
You love to be Simran?
Yeah, I would. You know, I love love stories. I like badly, madly believe in love stories, and I think that make love really makes the world go round. So, मुझे ज़्यादा मिलती नहीं है, भूत-भूत मिल रहा है. तो, but the best thing that happened was post three, there were people asking me, "Will you marry me?" I said, "Hey, इतना अच्छा-अच्छा शकल के साथ with all that makeup, nobody asked me. Nobody asked me to marry them with all the good makeup. And suddenly now, I play a ghost and people are saying, marry us. I was like, something wrong with this generation.
So, since you talk about comments, Flora, has there been a crazy comment ever from a fan? Or because when I started, I said bold. I'll tell you why. Flora, I do stand-up comedy. And I talk about issues like vagina, breast, and therefore also go into health-related issues. तो अक्सर लोग मुझे कहते हैं अरे ये तो अश्लील है but I'm talking from a health perspective and it's a natural thing
yes
और मुझे नहीं जाना कि आपको कभी ऐसे कोई comments आए हैं या you know people have said कि क्या कर रही है यार तू you know for what you're doing ऐसा fans or these crazy people ever
fans I never care about people who write on me I don't care about because they're not paying my bills I have to like I said if I like it, so you know, with Gandhi Baat and with I may have a very stupid reason for saying yes to something. My reason could be like for Gandhi Baat, I was approached for season one. Something happened and last minute I could not do it, and I walked out of that office and I said, "Oh shit, ये लोग तो मुझे कभी नहीं बुलाएंगे because it is you know this misunderstanding that has happened and I'm not doing the project last minute. It's like they will never call me." Again. And they called me again. So when they called me again, and they told me the story, my mom's telling me, "Are you sure you want to do this? You are, you know, you're sleeping with both the masters of the house and the woman of the house." I said, "Please don't talk." My thing was, they have called me back again. Yeah. Okay, I need to make this good. So my reason is could be simply something, you know, completely stupid. But if that reason gives me a good night's sleep, I will still take up. That work. There was a guy, this Bengali series that I did.
Of course.
So when they approached me, I had met the producer in my initial days, and we were to work together. But somehow, last minute, it didn't happen. And after that, they did not talk to me at all till Gandhi Baat came out, and then they were making Dupu Thakur Po, and they for season three they needed a girl. And my reason for saying that yes to them was, oh, I have to make that past thing good now. You know. People are telling me, my friends, are you nuts? Is that why somebody says yes to a script? I said, that's my reason. No, I'll be happier, lighter in this one life because I know they were good people to me then. So that's it. I really don't worry about other people, yaar. As long and you know, people don't know Gandhi Baat. My mom was there on set, so the fear. I always my mom watches a lot of international stuff. She keeps showing me other people's scenes. She says, "Inka dekho kitna achcha shoot kiya." So and having her on set takes a lot of burden because jo aap dekhte ho na screen pe people might think oh we are without clothes and stuff aisa nahi hota hai aisa bilkul nahi hota hai at least in Gandhi Baat to main bahut dil se bol sakti hu aisa char seasons mein kabhi nahi hua na wo kabhi aisa karenge that's my faith in that director we shoot you know there is something called silicones that we wear so you may see a backless you may think that you know you're not wearing anything yeah but back mein kuch nahi hota it is something like but we are covered which people don't know. We are nicely covered in. So when I am on a set, when I was in Gandibad, I used to think, okay, ye beach hai, ye, you know, this is a beach in Spain. And, you know, you have those, how women in Spain, we watch on TV, they wear such tiny bikinis, right? So, okay, so that's how I think. I said, okay, I'm covered. I am, to my mind, I'm in Spain, I'm on a beach. I change the way I think about it. That's it. I flip it over for myself and I do my scene. Mera issue sirf ye rehta hai, if it is a scene which is bold, do it right the first time. If you are thoda sa bhi hichkich hai na, aapke mind mein, it will show on your face and you'll have to do it again. And it is more embarrassing for me. I don't want to do it again. I'm very clear. So I will do it with the right emotion the first time. Karo khatam, come out of it. So, and if you're stuck even this much, don't take up such subjects.
That's brilliant, and I'm loving the fact that you're unapologetical. I mean, that's the spirit. I think a lot of women really, really need to have, especially I think in every industry, not just yours, corporate. Maybe before you, we had a session in which Swati was talking about, you know, people were asking everything. Every time we have somebody from the industry, say, casting couch ka kya hai? Swati was in her industry, mein hota, film mein, corporate mein hota, academics mein hota. You know, so this is something we all forget. The moment we talk about film, we're like, acha, kuch to hoga hi hum. You know, you must have slept it all. But that's great. I'm going to ask you for a student is saying, is there been a very funny experience of yours while shooting that you just can't forget? This has come from Jay, a student of ours.
Okay. So, like I said, you know, when I was younger, I was I was on the healthier side and very body conscious, very quiet. So, in my initial days of South films, there was this hero I used to work with. Unke saath maine 3-4 films ki, and I just had a crush on him. From the third or the fourth film, I had a crush on him. He was very good looking. He was very quiet. He would never talk to me. And with me, you know, because he was twice my age, my thing was, if I have a crush on someone, I would... like, I would not even look at them. So, if you have a crush on me and you look at me, I'll put my eyes down or I'll look this side. Okay, out of fear. Okay, you know, what do I say? It will probably show on my face. And we were shooting this film together. Where in the film, I'm the rich man's daughter. He is working in my dad's office. He's poor and he's in love with some other woman. So, I have tried... a few times to kind of talk to him and be his love interest, and he's rejected me every time. So this one time I walk into my office and I tell him, what is your problem? And I start taking off my clothes. Uh-huh. So what they did, they gave me a spaghetti, then ganji, then half sleeve, then full sleeve, then overclothed kar diya mujhe ki now you have to take off your clothes. Okay, and last minute before I could do anything, he would slap me or something, right?
Oh,
it was so embarrassing because I love this guy. Oh, this is not how I want to, you know. And if you go back and see that scene, so today I can do that scene with more confidence. Way back then, I'm body conscious. Mere ko pata nahi kahan se kya bulge dikh raha hai mera. And this is the guy who, you know, is staring at me during this scene, and I do have a crush on him, and I'm taking off my clothes, you know. What do you? You can see it on my face. I am like, you know, hey, Bhagwan, ye dharti phat jaye, main usme sama jaun.
Oh my God! Then so eventually you pulled it off, right?
I did, but you can see it on my face that I was just not happy about it or comfortable. And this hero still doesn't know that I had a crush on him, and he will never know. That's the beauty about crushes, you know, they are for you.
And it's your own little thing, na? मतलब crush को भी नहीं पता होता, निकल जाता है फिर.
और क्या?
है ना, कुछ सालों बाद आप उनको देख के बोलते, अच्छा हुआ मैंने crush किया. नहीं, क्या था? Completely understand. But मैं WhatsApp पे वो hero का नाम पूछूंगी, public forum में नहीं पूछूंगी. Also, how was it like being with Rajnikant? He's the, I don't know, Talewa.
I know. So, Raji sir and I did not have any scenes together. We had a song together. Where he came and he went. So I just got more time on set, I think, sitting with him. He's an experience, my God. He walks onto set and you know that, he's an experience. I can't explain. There is just some energy that walks in and you just look at him, even though he's like petite. But The aura is unmatchable.
Yeah, he's a phenomena. I agree. Yeah. I agree with you simply because I was a very young journalist, all of 25 in Chennai, and someone sent me ki Rajni ka interview lena hai, jao. Mera haath hil raha hai, matlab I couldn't. And he is not what he appears on screen. He is without his wig. He's like anybody, na, dark circle, sab hoga. He will come in front of TV like that. You know, in his veshti.
True.
I was very young and I have kuch sawal hai, but he's a phenomena, you know.
Yeah.
That's something. And you seem to have worked with a wide range of people, you know. So, has there been another question from the student? Has there been a embarrassing shot, you know, that you've ever done that you have been uncomfortable about?
No, I can't think of. I can't think of any embarrassing shot as such. Even if I talk about Gandhi Baat, you know, it was a very small unit. And the way they took care, I can go on and on about. I'm such a big Gandhi Baat fan, that set ka fan, the director ka fan.
Most people are fans, they will not say it, but.
he would stand with a towel, you know, on the side and he'd say, action. And just say, cut hota tha. He would run and cover you and say, and there was an anthem on set, handle her with care, she's a woman. And this is before Me Too. And I would look at him and say, I've been on so many sets. I don't hear people talk like this. I've heard of men talk about women in a derogatory way. Apna unka side mein circle chalta and they have this gossip going on. But on this set, it was not allowed. Even for the ADs, there was an instruction that because it is, it has a certain kind of content. If it does, watching there, standing there in any scene, if it does affect you in any way, you just turn around, walk out. And we don't want, because we understand there's certain things which are not in our control. This is human nature. So if it affects you, you should know that you have to walk out of the set and not be on set because there are women who are doing their job. It's their job. They're not doing it for our pleasure.
Absolutely. A Minute on Chaddi. What was that movie? It was so cute. I loved it. I don't know how many of you have seen Chaddi. It was funny and it was cute while it was also talking about a man-to-man relationship in a such a beautiful way. Flora, what was the experience? And how do you choose? Aap script dekh ke fir decide karte ho? How do you say ki ye mereko karne ka hai?
I have not reached that stage where script dekh ke main choose kar sakun. I think I am somewhere in, you know, where script. I firmly believe that scripts choose you. And I think Swati and I both, you know, we were going to be a part of a project where first they were looking for somebody, okay? Then they found Swati in particular for this one role, which was like kick-ass. And that film, I was talking to Swati yesterday, I said, that film is still not taken off till now. So, you know, we don't choose films. Films choose us. And abhi aage jaake jab wo banegi, whether Swati will have dates, I will have dates, we don't know. If we don't have dates, somebody else. So, destiny har film ki likhi gayi hoti hai. And who fits in where at what time, we just don't know. With Chaddi, they called me. My first question, because after Gandhi Baat, I was getting all such offers, you know, bold hai, exposing hai. I said, bhai, ho gaya. Ek masterpiece kar liya, uske barabar mein kuch, you know, I don't think anybody can touch or replicate that. So I want to leave it at that. So I told them, I said, Chaddi naam hai, bold to nahi hai. They said, nahi, bold nahi hai, ab story sun lo. And I love the story. I love the way they shot the whole thing. It was an experience. I'm very proud of that film. And I feel that short films, because abhi jitne bhi short films, bahut sare log, you know, rape pe or some bold content pe short films banate. But mereko aisa lagta hai, short film ek 15 minute, 10 minute ki jo kahani hai, should give you happiness. You should just, you look at something and you're like, laughing your guts out. That's, I think, main usi pe choose karti hu. At least short films I choose ki heavy nahi hona chahiye, heavy to shoot, heavy to perform. It should be light, it should be entertaining, it should probably have a message. And because you are also an audience while you shoot for it, so
right.
That's the kind of films I enjoy.
No, Chaddi was fun. What are you working on now? Where are we going to see you next? Of course, you can't reveal details, I'm guessing, but where is Flora going to be next?
So there is Arya, that is a web series on Hotstar with Sushmita Sen.
Sushmita Sen. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Check it out, guys.
Ram Madhwani has directed it, and that is coming out on the 19th. which is 6 days from now.
Yeah. Guys, check out Arya.
That is one. Baki, City of Dreams season 2 we were shooting for when the lockdown happened, so I don't know when that will resume. That's about it.
Oh, great. That's interesting. Also, one quick thing. Will you be excited? I know why people are asking random. Okay. Will you be excited to work for the Viral Fever, TVF, someday? Nitish, I don't even know why you're asking this question.
I've worked with Viral Fever many times.
There.
It doesn't matter. They don't pay you. They are paying you. They say, bloody, you come on set. You sit here from morning till evening. We don't care. Even if you sit here with an oxygen mask, just come shoot. Because it is just not me, you know. They have to book the location, they have to get other actors coordinated, their dates, their time and everything. So it is hard work. It's not just agar main aise baithungi to fir mujhe bithai denge, bolenge ghar hi baitho.
Right. No, so I hope that answers your question, Nitish. Any tips before we, it's almost time to close, for especially, so we teach students in the age group of 17 to 18. Many of them want to get into, you know, films. Two questions. One, jaise aapne kaha ki, is it necessary to take a course in acting ya seedhe utar jana chahiye? Aur dusra, any tips, any suggestions that you want to give these kids?
So, no, there is no need to get, you know, this is just a money making, it's a scam. The acting institute thing, please don't. I tell a lot of people, do cheeze jo hai, jo scam hai, ek to ye ki actors are born. No. If you've seen this web series called Hollywood, which is on Netflix, I totally recommend it. Usme ek line hai where he says, you know, it is acting is art. Okay, it's like going to a job, going to work. Every day when you go to work, you learn something new. And the, you know, like any other job, jab aap start hote ho, jab aap ek intern hote ho, aap new hote ho, aap confused hote ho, aap dare hue hote ho, you will mess it up, and that's the fun of it. But as you become the CEO, you know it. You were not born a CEO. You've gone there, you've learned so many things. So the same thing is with art, you know. If you look at Deepika Padukone, I think from her first film, Om Shanti Om, to now, oh my God, look at that graph. And I don't think she's gone to any acting school. So, like, Quarantino, you know, what's his name?
Tarantino.
Yeah, he says... films are my, you know, that's the school that I've been to. So I don't even do that. I don't even watch a lot of films. Trust me, I don't read much. I don't know how I'm even in this line. I sometimes question myself. But it is, do cheeze main aapko bolna chahti hu. Even when you ask us about, you know, me being a fat kid and being doing stories like Gandhi Baat and, or maybe Gandhi Baat hoti, any scene or any dress that I wear, which I feel conscious in, I always tell myself that this is a director's medium, our profession. And jab ek director monitor pe baithta hai, to uska concern hota hai that this frame should look good. This series, this film should look good. Every actor, mere jo actors hai, they should look like, mwah, ki, you know, life mein wo kabhi aise na dikhe ho. So that reflects on his work. कि डायरेक्टर ने अच्छा काम किया. तो सब चीज ना डायरेक्टर के ऊपर ही होती है बेसिकली. हमको सिर्फ सेट पे अगर हम गंदे भी दिख रहे तो बोलेंगे डायरेक्टर ने गंदा दिखाया. अच्छा. तो उनके ऊपर, बेचारों के ऊपर बहुत प्रेशर होता है. सो मैं इतना सोचती नहीं, मेरे को इतना पता है, इवन इफ आई हैव अ स्ट्रेच मार्क एंड आई डू हैव स्ट्रेच मार्क्स, सो आई डोंट, मैं ध्यान नहीं देती. वो वंस आई एम ऑन सेट, इट्स माय डायरेक्टर्स इशू, यू नो, हेडेक. And he will not show my stretch mark because he would not want his product to look bad. So it's not my headache, it's his headache. Let him deal with it. I this is what I am. I can't do anything about the stretch mark. I can't do anything about a birthmark. I'm born with it. And Ram Gopal Verma had told me this on one of the, you know, series we were shooting for, and I had this stretch mark, and he said, oh my God, you have a stretch mark. I said, sorry, sir, I'll just cover it. He says, no, that's beautiful. I'm looking at him, is he nuts? He says, yeah, you know, because we might think it's a flaw, but that's life. That's not a flaw. That's life that's happened to you right there. So be proud of every scar, every mark that you have. And it got example, which I always tell people, that we can think, you know, I'm not tall, I'm not that typical heroine thing. Yeah, meri naak aisi hai, main typical hero nahi dikhta, Shah Rukh Khan, let's say. If you look at, God bless his soul, Irfan Khan, with those looks, with, you know, with that body, if he could go from where to Hollywood, trust me, your face, how you look is your, it's there in your head. That is your
Hollywood. Namaste.
Yeah. So, सिर्फ वक्त वक्त की बात होती है. एक और चीज जो बहुत सारे एक्टर्स करते हैं, जो मैंने भी किया है, हम नाम बहुत बदलते हैं. हम
एस्ट्रोलॉजर. ये एक सवाल था. सवाल था क्यों आशा से फ्लोरा?
नहीं, फ्लोरा ही रियल नाम है. फ्लोरा से आशा हुआ, एंड दैट इज बिकॉज माय प्रोड्यूसर्स, माय फर्स्ट प्रोड्यूसर्स इन तेलुगु फेल्ट आशा फ्लोरा बहुत कैथोलिक है, लोग बोल नहीं पाएंगे, समझ नहीं आएगा. अब तो जेनिलिया है, वो जैकलीन है, सबको ही है. उस टाइम इश्यूज थे, सो दैट टाइम आई वाज चेंज्ड, माय नेम वाज चेंज्ड टू फ्लोरा, आशा, एंड आई केम बैक टू फ्लोरा बिकॉज यू नो दैट्स द नेम दैट आई हैव. एंड माय मदर केप्ट टेलिंग मी, व्हिच आई वांट टू टेल एवरीबॉडी, मेरी मम्मा ने मुझे हमेशा कहा, आशा के बीच में ना एक और नाम मैंने चेंज किया था, मयूरी. एंड दैट हैपेंड बिकॉज आशा नाम से, यस, माय करियर वाज गोइंग ऑन, आई वाज स्टक विद दैट नेम, बट आई नेवर लाइक्ड द नेम. Then I consulted an astrologer when my time was a little kharab, and he said, "Naam change kar lo. Ye naam dono hi aapko suit nahi karte." I said, "Theek hai, kya rakhu?" He said, "Mayuri rakho." So I changed my name to Mayuri. So there were journalists who would come to interview me. I said, "Aaj se Mayuri." So they would say, "Okay." So my mom kept telling me ki, you know, Flora, jab aapka time kharab hota hai na, to even if your name is Amitabh Bachchan, you have to go through it. Changing your name is not going to change anything. It is just a matter of time. Bura vakt aaya to acha bhi aayega, acha aaya to bura bhi aayega. You have to be ready. So don't change your name because it has my vibes. When a mother or a parent names a child, kitna sochte hai wo log. So she says, if I have thought of this unique name for you in so many hundreds, fought with so many people ki nahi naam hoga to yehi hoga because everybody wants to name the child. So it has my vibrations. And over time, I've learned that is the truth. Your name is your identity. Do not change it for anything and anybody. And wo chamakna hoga na, usse hi chamkega. Main hi chamakna hoga to kuch bhi rakh lo yaar. And I know star kids who don't get anywhere. Unke paas kya nahi hai, right? So it is all here. And agar is industry mein nahi chamka, because a lot of people also come to this industry, they get disheartened. Abhi corona mein kitne log wapas chale gaye hain. They're feeling bad, they're committing suicide. I always say ki dekho, you may want to do something, you may give it your, because jab main acting institute mein thi, Punjab se do ladke aaye the, and they were phenomenal actors. Hum kuch nahi hai, and they came to Bombay because Bombay is such an expensive place. They stayed in their relative's house. Do din unke relatives ne unko rakha, third day they kept the suitcase bahar ki bhai, we can't take care of you, everybody in Bombay works, so aap ghar jao. So they went to Gurdwara. वो गुरुद्वारे में रुके, उन्होंने 3-4 महीने का अपना कोर्स गुरुद्वारे में रह के सेवा करके somehow they managed. After that for around 6 months they tried to get a job in acting, but they didn't get it. Does not mean that they were lesser actors, they were phenomenal actors, but God has written their story and has written something more amazing in their life. It's just that they are stuck on this page. So he, how does God redirect you? He will stop giving you anything here. Ki you give up. So when you think you're giving up, actually you're not giving up. You're being redirected to where your destiny wants to take you. So even with breakups, you know, always remember. Yeah, I know. Ye jo time aise chala na, itne logon ke breakup ho rahe. Always remember the Abhishek Bachchan and Karishma Kapoor story. If they were meant to be together, it was not in their destiny. Abhishek was to get Aishwarya. So be the Aishwarya and be the Abhishek. Always believe that. There is somebody more beautiful, more amazing, more understanding coming into your life whenever you have a breakup.
That is so cool because I know a lot of these students are constantly padhai pe dhyan nahi hota jitna breakups pe. You know, but at least that's a good message. Main hamesha kehti hu, play the field.
Yeah.
You know, as you said, wo crush pe abhi aap hasoge ke thank God wo crush pe ruk gaya.
Correct.
You know, so don't look at it like the end of the world, you know.
I even have exes. जिनको मैं आज देखती हूँ, मैं बोलती हूँ, what was wrong with me that I was dating them?
No, that's great. Okay, Flora, if not an actor, what would you have been? Last question.
Teacher.
You've been a teacher?
My mom, yeah, my mom is a teacher, so I would have just been a teacher.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
Yeah.
That's nice. Yeah. So, guys, she's not going to be a teacher in our college till she's done with acting. So, apni umeedon ko high mat karo, Flora. If there's anything. Our students are going to connect with you on Instagram. You can ask questions because you have another thing at 4:15, right?
Yes, yes.
And you need a breather space. Flora, on behalf of Karnavati, a huge thank you, yaar. And while we all, a lot of us are very not wanting to talk, everybody watches Gandhi Baat. In fact, I was excited about you as a South Indian actress, but everybody was like, nahi, hum toh Gandhi Baat mein dekhe. So, keep it going. Yeah, you are a strong powerhouse, Flora.
Thank you, Priti.
We all admire you for what you do. Don't ever give up on that unapologetical spirit that you have.
Thank you. Love you loads. And thank you for all of those who joined in. And thank you, Preeti. Thank you for this opportunity, man. It was fun.
Please. And we would love to invite you to our college once this bazaar is over.
Pakka.
Yeah, Flora, we all really are extremely fond of you. You take care.
Thank you. Loads of love. Bye.
Take care. Bye, guys. Thank you so much.
Bye. Bye.